All right, this video is for folks that are trying to get Scratch 2.0 working. Let's see what we got here. All right, we're gonna go into our Scratch 2.0. This is the nightmarish version of the update. As you can see, I'm gonna quit it. You're gonna open up the terminal. Cut and paste that code in, type in your password, whatever it is, for sure it's not mine, and then hopefully when you go back, right, into Scratch 2, it should not open. I know what we have to do. Okay, so here's what you have to do. See, it didn't open, right? So we're going to quit Scratch. All right. And we're going to go into your applications. Alrighty. And click on Adobe. Where is it? Well, most likely it would be at the top. Click on the installer. Okay, click on install, type in your password, it's not mine, again. Okay. Now that it's on installed, right, you're gonna click on the other link and download Scratch 4.5.1. Okay, it'll be a link in the description. All right, so there's Scratch 4.5.1. I'm going to click on the install. That requires an updated. It's not available for your system. Freeze review. Okay, that's fine for Adobe AIR. All right, so we're gonna have to download Adobe AIR again just to be able to install this, but what we want to do is download a previous version of Adobe AIR, which I believe is on another computer. Hold on a second. I just have to find it. But we're going to pause this video. Pause. We are. So there'll be a link to this one. So hang on. We almost got there. There's like about 100 different versions. It's basically a process of elimination. You have to install, reinstall, install, reinstall, install, reinstall. And then finally, you find one that works. All right, but it's just a process. But I took care of that for you. So just hang in there, folks. All right? So now, Adobe AIR 3200.116. Start to download. There it goes. Wait for it. All right, so most likely that'll be the first one. There's your Adobe AIR, okay? And since we removed the updated version, right, this is going to override everything and install it as if it were, I guess, 1985 or whatever. And we're running about this Mac, Big Sur, 11.7.2, the Big Sur. Click agree, type in your password, it's not mine. It's going to install, hang in there, I'm excited, I'm nervous at the same time, because I have so many frameworks. Okay, perfect. This is the error you're gonna get. See? Adobe AIR framework is damaged and can't be opened. I deleted files. I removed files. I added files. I was thinking, because the whole purpose of my video was because I wanted to create an for folks to be able to operate their drones via computers, because a lot of schools don't have iPhones, right? So imagine everyone on their laptop. could actually control like a $30 or $50 drone. All right, so anyway, moving forward. Click OK. So now we're going to launch Scratch. Of course, it's going to tell us the framework is broken. Hang in there, folks. Just hang in there. Hold on to your feet, okay? Your panties. All right. So that's fine. This is all good. Now we're going to go into the terminal, okay? Paste that code in. You'll find it in the text down below, or maybe I'll throw it up somewhere where you guys can download it. Type in your password. 7 something. It's not mine. Got in. All right. Perfect. That took care of that, right? All right. So now, let's see what we got here. Now we're going to type in Scratch and just pray. I pray. There's that spinning beach ball. Voila. Congratulations. And whatever you do, yeah. It says a newer version of Scratch is available. Don't. Whatever you do, don't do that. And if you do accidentally, don't worry. Just press rewind or reload. Watch this video again. And not all that is lost is gone. Not all that is gone is lost. We've got you covered. Be well. And that's it. Yeah, enjoy. I'm done scratching my head on this one. Goodbye.